Hi, I'm ESA astronaut Frank de Winne, on board the International Space Station. 40 years ago, the first human stepped onto the surface of the moon. This very step inspired the entire world. The success of the Apollo program sent a message of hope to the space community and led to further space exploration that continues today with the ISS. Living on this platform for peaceful international cooperation and working within this multicultural team is a unique experience. 40 years after Apollo, the European Space Agency and its partners are pioneers in improving the quality of life on Earth by expanding the frontiers of human knowledge. The ISS, as a testbed for future space exploration initiatives, will contribute to humanity's return to the moon. Having people of all nationalities and cultures working together on the moon will send an incredible message to all citizens on Earth.